the legend of San Jorge.
Once upon a time, there was a little village.
On the top of a big mountain,
the king and his daughter, the princess,
live in a beautiful castle near the village.
There was also a big green dragon.
He lived in a cave near the village.
He was very bad.
He wanted to eat the princess!
The dragon was very angry.
He said to the princess,
"I'm hungry. I'm going to eat you."
"Help, help, judge my pleas."
"Ah, I'm afraid of dragons."
And Saint George arrived with his white horse,
holding a sword and a shield.
"Stop, bad dragon. I'm not afraid of you."
And snick snack, the dragon was covered in blood.
And from the dragon's blood,
a beautiful red rose was born.
Saint George gave the rose to the princess.